What is up, everyone? Azariel here, and welcome to another ADS Play unboxing. This is kind of like an in-between. I didn't know whether or not I should call this an unboxing or a taste test. So I think this is going to be an unboxing, and I'll do like the taste test later on. But I ordered some things off this website called Thrive Market, and it's supposed to be like a market that has, you know, a variety of things. But they also have like a candy section there online. You know, just a variety of things, and it's relatively cheap. I'm gonna say relatively cheap, minus the fact that they add shipping to your thing or whatever. And make sure it's all personal information in here, and it was. So I don't know if I can show you this to you guys without trying to get up to like right there. So. You see it? Okay. So this is basically what I ordered online. Organic fruit strips, gum, grape, salted almond butter, dark chocolate, strawberry and dark chocolate, and organic pomegranate licorice. And this is what I ordered. Let's see if I, and it got me this little booklet too. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is like their catalog, I guess. Like organic products. So it's more so of like an organic online store, basically. You know, with candy, soaps, salts, and variety of things. So I'm doing this unboxing because I want to see if I actually got what I ordered. And I did. I want to see how big these things were. So this is the licorice. The pomegranate licorice. I never thought I had pomegranate licorice before. And I thought these things would be something interesting to try because I never thought I'd be using it. Then we got grapefruit strips. I never had grapefruit strips before. So that's crazy. And then I ordered two of these, dark chocolate with strawberry filling inside, and they have the almond butter, because I never had almond butter before. I got two in there, so that's what I have had in a box. You guys stay tuned, because I'm actually going to do a taste test of each of these items individually. Like, they're going to get their own video, but I'm going to start off with something. I don't know what, though. I don't know what interests me the most, but I'm gonna do a taste test. So keep your eyes out for those videos. So thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'll see you guys later.